wonderful word that we use every day. Do you, Mr. Q, take Miss U to be your partner and form words like Quaker, Quartet, and Quilt?
I do.